Okay, so my name is Fabrizio Conicella. I'm head of digital advanced technology in Iveco Group. Iveco Group is a multifunctional company making, building and designing light, medium and heavy trucks, as well as buses, powertrain units and specialty vehicles with particular focus on off-road, firefighting and military missions. Basically, our challenge is to serve our customers with the highest quality products, always taking care about their business as well. So improve reducing overall cost, operating cost, as well as improving uptime, safety, and the comfort for our drivers.
We started with the innovation path, helping them applying the methodology, writing their PRFAQ, also defining the full customer experiences with innovation program teams. What I found great about our collaboration was also the fact that it was not a one-time activity that we have done together, but the fact that we embraced and we embarked in multiple streamlines together. What was the main takeaway you took from the multiple workshop and activities the team has led with you?
Well, first of all, the way to be more, let's say, customer-centric. So to have a customer at the center of our vision, and then to avoid starting from the solution, like a lot of engineers usually do. But we were starting from the real customer pain points, so the issues. And then working backwards, we were able to identify how to fix the issues, and then at really later stage, the solution. And then we were able to build a prototype, a pilot together.
I mean, I really love how you're really pushing ahead in, this automating part and pushing ahead in the sustainability part, definitely, and in the safety. I mean, when you're saying, of course, you need to balance between one part that will be driverless, one part that will be driven by an actual person. You know, how you balance this part of the safety. How do you think of doing that, and how AWS is helping you define what to develop?
So we are cooperating, first of all, in the innovation with AWS in terms of working backwards methodology, which allow us also to invent other products like the driver assistant that we call DriverPal. But also for the automation, we will be working on data collection with a very powerful cloud, machine learning, artificial intelligence, labeling, and also HD maps, which are also very important for the automation. And so we are cooperating on that, and we will start a pilot this year.
We started together our journey in 2019, and we started to innovate in different streams. Could you tell us more about Iveco's future business model?
As you know, the future vehicles, zero emission vehicles, are becoming more expensive, right? So BEV and fuel cell. So we were thinking to study something different, to offer these trucks to our customer with the new business model based on pay-per-use.
So data is the core of your strategy. How do you think that data, but mainly also AWS, could you support more and more in your innovation journey?
We are in AWS cloud, so we rely, of course, on AWS products in this case, and we expect to work together to cooperate in order to have machine learning, artificial intelligence behind, and establish the appropriate, analysis of the mission and associated evaluation of the residual value and the hourly cost, just using data coming from our connected vehicles.
So I mean that a new way to comprehend data and help you to become more and more a data-driven company to support your customer in a new business way.
Exactly, safety is extremely important for our vehicles. So on top of the more advanced data that we are developing in compliance also with GSR regulations, we launched the DriverPal, our innovative and disruptive driver assistant based on Alexa Vocalea, with a very clear objective to improve the safety and the comfort for our drivers. In fact, they can basically actuate any kind of car functionalities just vocally, without removing their hands from the steering wheel. Then we will work in the next step, which is the level 4, which can be also at least in part of the mission driverless. But we still believe on the driver to be in the cab, even if the work of the driver and the life of the driver on board will change dramatically.
What we're witnessing here, it's a manufacturing company like Iveco really moving from creating trucks and from a really hardware model into develop new services for their drivers, for their partners, and really moving all the business model to create a differentiating customer experience that will make them unique in their industry.
We are definitely improving several KPIs since we are working in digital and also advanced technology and also in cooperation with the AWS. We are certainly improving reduction of unplanned stops by 20% back to last year. And now we are planning to increase up to 40% this year thanks to the predictive diagnosis, which is based on digital twins, which are reproducing the way our systems are working. And so they allow to understand the state of health in real time and to anticipate any kind of breakdown and to inform the customer so that he can plan the stop at his most convenient time without disrupting their business. Before, we were working with a reactive approach because we were not using data. So data is the key.
So I think that the uniqueness of the collaboration between Amazon Web Services and Iveco stands really in the fact of the alignment of our leadership principles and really the value of Iveco to have this customer centricity really strong, aligned with our customer obsession, the way we drive product and services, our sustainability values.